Herpes labialis is infection of the lips, mouth, or gums with the herpes simplex virus. It is a common disease caused by infection of the mouth area with herpes simplex virus type 1. In such condition, the virus remains dormant in the nerve tissue of the face. Herpes virus type 2, which usually causes genital herpes and can infect babies during birth to infected mothers, can also cause herpes labialis. Herpes viruses are contagious. Herpes labialis symptoms: itching of the lips or skin round mouth, burning near the lips or mouth area, tingling near the lips or mouth area, sore throat, fever, swollen glands, painful swallowing, blisters. Herpes labialis treatment: Decarsinol, a saturated fatty alcohol, is a safe and effective topical application for herpes labialis in adults. Symptoms can be reduced by a small amount of an antiviral, anesthetic or non-treatment cream such as zinc oxide or zinc sulfate is applied promptly. Effective antiviral medications include acyclovir and pentaclovir, which can speed healing by as much as 10%. Famciclovir or valaciclovir, taken in pill form. Lysine has also been suggested. Herpes labialis is a common disease, yet every individual needs unique treatment and care. We encourage people with herpes labialis and their families to learn as much as possible about the latest medical treatment and approaches, as well as healthy lifestyle choices. For more information about herpes labialis and how to treat herpes labialis, just click on the link at description. Or visit www.mainmd.com. Thank you.